and every little thing you do, and you know, double checking everything, and putting it all together to go out there and win.
I'll tell you what, man, you had a great year. You got a ton of people to thank you, too.
Oh, yeah. I mean, first of all, I got to thank my dad, Kevin, and Ralph Murphy. They're the ones that got me in the car again going for this year. And, of course,
this is cool, Steve.
King Edward Auto Car, they started supplying that two belts for double air performance.
But I'll tell you what, you earned it. You ran one hell of a season. You got a bunch of people you got to celebrate with right here. Let's go do that. Congratulations. There's going to be a party today in your spot, right?
Hell yeah, man. You want to come in?
All right, let's go. Congratulations, buddy. Save this one. Luke Whitaker is a series winner. Neil Plank sitting down, taking a rest from the energetic mode over here to the more relaxed Irish game deal. Second place run, and we're talking about he never as much as even sat in this race car up until the night. So second's not that bad. No, I'm not gonna thank you. I can't thank them all for giving me the opportunity. Pretty good run through the mid portion of the race, and Carr looks like he kind of made it this race. Maybe he's got better. Congratulations, buddy. All right, Dale Plank back in the number two spot, and David Hebert, David, come down here. We got your little boy right there. Congratulations, man. Third place, John. That's
a nice one. Oh,
Steve.
Hey, pas la peau des dents, mais. On l'a eu.
Le morceau de tôle, j'en venais pas. Il n'y a pas débarqué le corps. Non.
Who is your series champion for 2017 for the second time in his career? How about it for Steve?
Yeah.
Steve, we talked about this in Oswego, how sweet this championship would be. You missed a race and were still able to come out the series champion. What's going through your mind right now?
That was really crazy. They didn't give me that race. It was really tough. It was a difficult race. We had some struggling at first. Our starting lineup wasn't really good, but the car in the final was awesome. And this little part that Kyle Dingwall left me to make sure that I will go back another time. I was a little bit pissed off about the series about that, but I gave it all we had, and it just came back in one piece with the championship. So we're really happy about it.
You went on a tear earlier in the year. You won three straight races at your two home tracks and then at Mohawk, and you really cemented yourself. You were going to be the guy to beat for this title, didn't you?
Yeah, sure. That we didn't thought that it would be so well, but it just went awesome on those three races, and we had like 100 points ahead before in front of Chris, and in Oswego, Brewerton, we were really, really good, so we came back. We had a lead of 26 points. So tonight was the race to be. Chris was really fast all night long, so I was a little bit stressed before the night, but we came back with the win, so we're just really happy. I think that we're going to probably celebrate and drink a little bit at the end of the night.
Well, I'll tell you what, you certainly deserve it. You got a big bottle in your hand right there. Going to let you open that, Steve. You are a two-time series champion.
Yeah! All right,
Steve Bernard is the champion. Glenn is away from that. Oh, here we go. Everybody's cash. I do have a 50-50 ticket in my hand. If anybody wants to make some money tonight, it is the $1,000 for tonight's 50-50 ticket. Great deal over here. 2-0.